Hi, today we're tackling a unique feature of Google Forms, how to set up a quiz question to allow multiple correct answers. We'll be using checkbox and checkbox grid question types and exploring how responses are marked in these scenarios. So let's begin and unravel this. To start, we'll open a web browser from the desktop and type form.new into the search bar. This is a quick way to create a new Google form. Once our form is open, we can optimize the settings. We will click on the Settings button, then click the switch labeled Make this a quiz, so the form will now act as a quiz. Next, we head back over to the Questions tab. Over here, for demonstration purposes, we will change the question type from multiple choice to checkboxes. Now it's time to input some answers. For this exercise, we use correct one, correct two, incorrect one, and incorrect two, so we can easily tell the correct answers when testing the form. Now the answers are in place, let's designate the correct response. We do this by clicking on the Answer key button. We will allocate a total of 4 points to the question and mark correct one and correct two as the correct answers. Now let's preview the quiz to understand it better. We'll click on the preview icon to view the form. We will tick correct one and correct two, then press submit. Let's see the results. As you can see, we scored the full of 4 points as we selected the correct answers. Let's present another scenario. This time we are selecting correct one and incorrect one, then pressing submit and show score. You will see that despite having one correct answer, the score is 0-4. Now let's demonstrate how we can increase the score for every correct answer. We will change the question type from checkboxes to checkbox grid, then copy the answers from the column section over to the rows section. We will designate the first column as select two answers. We will click on the answer key button, then mark correct one and correct two as the correct answers. For this format, we're splitting the total score of 4 between the two correct answers. Each correct answer gets 2 points and incorrect ones score 0. Let's test this out. We'll click on Preview, select correct one and correct two for the answers, hit Submit, and then View Score. And thus, the score is a total of 4 points, 2 for each correct answer. Now we will retake the quiz with correct one and incorrect one as the answers. After hitting Submit and View Score, we see that the score is 2, as the incorrect answer doesn't make the total score 0 anymore. So there we have it. A step-by-step guide on how to set up your Google Forms quiz to recognize multiple correct answers by using the checkbox grid system. We hope you find this helpful in creating more dynamic and versatile forms.